we almost know nothing about how planets form. And so we know that there are baby planets out there. We know that there are planets that are growing, because after all, they get big like Jupiter. But we've never really seen that process of how a Jupiter-like planet is formed, like a big gas giant. So what's so excited about this discovery is that we've actually been able to discover a planet, take a picture of it, no less, actually growing. And we can see material falling onto the planet. And when that material, it's gases like hydrogen and helium, it falls onto the planet. And like, as everybody probably at home knows, when something falls through the atmosphere and lands on a planet, it gets hot. And so we can actually see this heat that's being generated by this process of, like, literally waterfalls of gas from outer space falling onto the surface of this baby planet, and it starts to grow. Maybe people can see this at home.
What are we looking at here?
Right. So this is this amazing system. And I've been looking for this for 15 years and never found anything quite like this. No one's ever seen anything quite like this. So it's very exciting. So you see a star in the center, right?
Yes.
That kind of looks like a star. And then you see a ring around it. It looks a little bit like Saturn's ring, but here you can see this white ring that's around a star. So right away, that's an interesting looking young star. It's got a big ring of dust and gas. And then you see this purple dot kind of to the bottom there. That's the planet. That's WISPIT-2b. That's the name of the planet. And that's a very special planet because you can see it's kind of a purpley color.
Yes.
And that's because it's glowing from that heat of material falling onto its surface.